Hey guys!
Hi.
It's Connie.
And Alicia.
And you are tuned in to Connie and Alicia.
Alicia's
How have I been messing up your name all day? You my kid. Connie and Alicia's Crochet. And this is Veda
15 for us, but 16 for y'all.
There you go. So we did some talking. And instead of doing yarn to go by for our first giveaway, I'm taking yarn from my stash. That's probably how I'll do a lot of my giveaways. Like, I'll buy stuff, and then as I'm buying stuff, I'll also pop some stuff aside for giveaways and put into my stash. Now, this isn't going to be everything, y'all. This is not everything. I'm going to pick up a couple things throughout, you know. This will probably be all the yarn because, I don't know. I think it's a pretty good amount for a first giveaway. But that, what do I know? This is my first one giving away. So, oh, and we did figure out how to use the comment picker. So, it will be fair when we do this. Now, remember, I'm just showing you it will not start until I post a video on Friday, and I have everything, but here's some of the stuff. There is Copenhagen. The colorway is Feather Plum. It's a super bulky 6, and it's a 10 millimeter. So there's two of these, same colors. So there's two of those. I love this yarn. It's not the yarn brand. I love this yarn, but this is one of my favorites. And it kind of sucks that I'm giving it away, but I don't have the proper hook for it yet. I have to get a bigger hook.
Wait, where'd you get that from?
I got this from a giveaway that I won. And it's just been sitting there, and it's too nice just to sit there when somebody could use it for something so bad, you know, so much better. So until I can get the proper hook for it, I'm going to give them away. It is Lion Brand Fettuccine. It is Solid Uni. It's a super bulky 6 and a Q crochet hook, 16 millimeter crochet hook. It's 11 ounces, 55 yards, 312 grams, 55 meters. Got two of them, the t-shirt yarn. This one has not been used. I did try to use it. That's why the ball band's off, but I do not have the crochet hook big enough for it, so when I get a crochet hook big enough for it, I'll go out and get some more. But two fettuccinis. Then there's going to be one red, cherry red, red heart super saver. Medium 4. And then I know some people don't like them. I do. So I just figured I would throw it in. But I'm going to do one premier washi. The color is royal blue. And it's 100% polyester. And like I said, 85 grams, 92 yards. So it's a medium 4, and it is a 5 millimeter hook. So for our first giveaway, we are doing 6 skeins of yarn, the washi, the red, 2 fettuccine, and 2 of the Copenhagen. I hope you guys like the yarn that we chose so far. Like I said, I'm going to go and get a couple of little things here and there throughout the week. What can I help you with?
Where did Dad go so soon here?
Work.
Oh, you got called in?
No, he had to work. Huh? He read his schedule wrong. He's off tomorrow on Thursday.
Oh, so what, did he call in saying he...
No, his manager called and was like, are you coming? And he was like, I'm not scheduled for the day. She's like, no. You are. He was like, no. He was like, Tuesday and Wednesday off. She's like, no, Wednesday, Thursday off, Tuesday, 5 to whatever. And this was at 5:30. He was like, I'm getting dressed, I'm on my way now. He was like, I didn't know I had to work today. She was like, you're good. He was like, all right, I'm on my way. And he had to go to work.
Can I take a shower?
Yeah. So,
right now?
Yeah.
Six skeins.
Can I play
Mayhawk? Nope. Not if he's taking a shower. So, 6 skeins of yarn. Well, 5 skeins of yarn plus the washing. And then I'll pick a, you know, probably.
Are we showing this tonight or?
We can show it tonight. We can show it tonight. I mean, I have it set for the podcast.
Okay, then we can watch it to the podcast.
Okay. But like I said, you know, there will probably be some candy and everything. I will have everything by Friday. I'm just so excited about the giveaway that I had to show you all the yarn early. Bad with this, huh?
You're bad at keeping secrets.
I am bad at keeping secrets. I'm not good with surprises. Ah! But now I see what Crystal at Bag of Day, when she says how much she loves it, like, I can't get the smile off my face. Like, just giving stuff, it's like, woohoo! It's just, it's fun. So, keep a lookout for Friday, guys. Definitely, because we gotta give away. What are you doing, child?
My bracelet.
What about it?
Pulling my hairs. And there's water dripping out of it. I'm doing the dishes.
Anyway, I'm about to do her nails in a couple minutes, too. Because they need to be did.
Done.
Did.
Done.
Did.
Done.
Did.
You talk about me with my language.
No, but other than that, not much went on. You heard about what happened to my husband. Would work. I'm not breaking out, am I?
You are a little bit.
Hives or?
No.
Or is it just red?
It's just red.
I get really sensitive sometimes, guys. Like, there's times where I'll just break out of nowhere. So I don't know why. I think that's all. I am pretty sure that's all for today, guys. Oh, I'm going to try to get to the packages this week. But would it be an Easter weekend? Easter and a Holy Week? I don't know. If not, definitely Monday. But I should be able to get... I have a few of them that I want to get. I got to get sent out. So I should be able to get a couple done this week. And then some done next week. So, yeah. And my darn good yarn should be here soon. I'm still waiting on my yarn bingo stuff from Llama Mama Kayla. But as soon as I get that, I'll open that for you guys.
You won?
Yeah, I won last month.
Oh, yeah.
And, yeah, I mean, I think that's everything, guys. We're finishing up Star and then we'll find something else to binge watch.
Yeah, because this is our last episode.
Yeah, because we know the rest of them. So, alright, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.